the important sum, determine the value of lambda for which the following equations, three equations given, in which lambda is unknown. You want to find unique solution and you want to find non-trivial solution. Here unique solution is nothing but trivial only. Listen, determine the value of lambda. I want to find the value of lambda for these three equations, in which we get a unique solution and we get a non-trivial solution. How? We want to find which value of lambda, which value of lambda in which these three equations get unique solution and non-trivial solution. We move towards the first sum. Solution. The given equation can be written in the form of form is nothing but 1, 1, 3 x 4, 3 lambda next 2, 1, 2 this matrix C, next X, Y, Z, matrix X, next constant 0, 0, 0, which determines is a homogeneous equation. This is the A matrix, X matrix, and B matrix. This is a matrix form. AX is equal to B. Now we want to do argumented matrix, not argument matrix, B. The argumented matrix is, what is the argumented matrix? Combination of A and B. Combination of A and B. First, we want to write A matrix, then we want to write B matrix. 1, 1, 3, next. 4, 3, lambda, next. 2, 1, 2. Next, we want B matrix. B matrix, 0, 0, 0. This is matrix C. This is matrix B. A, B, B. A, comma, B. Is that even argument matrix A, B? In this matrix, we want to see properly. Here is lambda. Using this lambda only, we need to find unique solution and non-trivial solution. But lambda is present in the R2 row. In the previous exam, we have gone through K sum and lambda and mu sum. K sum, lambda, mu sum. In the K sum and lambda and mu sum, all the unknown values are present in this element and in this element side only. Now lambda is present in the R2 row. This R2 should not, using this R2, we want to transform in R3. Transform R2 and R3. So that we can get a unique solution, non-trivial solution, 1, 1, 3, 0. Transform these two equations, these two rows, 2, 1, 2, 0, next, 4, 3, lambda, 0. We have transformed R2 and R3. Why you want to transform R2 and R3? This lambda should present always in the row 3. All the unknown values most should want to present on the R3. So we have processed. Now we want to make this element and this element should be 0. There is no change in R1. There is no change in R1. So write R1 as it is 1, 1, 3, 0. There is change in R2. R2 tends to. We have 2 is present here. We want to multiply with minus 2. R2 tends to R2 minus 2R1. Like that, we want to change R3. We have 0 is present here. We have 4. We want to multiply the 1 into 4. We want to multiply 1 into 4. What is the 4? Minus 4. We have 4 means we want to multiply 1 into minus 4. Therefore, R3 tends to R3 minus 4R1. Minus 4R1. First, we like R2 tends to R2. First, we like R2 element. What is R2 element here? 2, 1, 2, 0. We want to multiply R1 with minus 2, R1 minus 2, 1 into minus 2 minus 2, 1 into minus 2 minus 2, 3 into minus 2 minus 6, 0 into minus 2, 0, 0, minus 1, 2 minus 6 minus 4, 0, this is R2 row, 0, minus 1, minus 4 and 0. Next we want to change R3, R3 minus 4R1, first we want to write R3 row, 4, 3, lambda and 0. We want to multiply R1 into minus 4. 1 into minus 4, minus 4. 1 into minus 4, minus 4. 3 into minus 4, minus 12. 0 into minus 4, 0. It is 0. 3 minus 4, minus 1. Lambda minus 12. We want to write as it is lambda minus 12. 0 plus 0 is nothing but 0. Next one write 0, R3 minus 1. Lambda minus 12 and 0. Next we want to process this element should be 0. How we can employ this element should be 0? By subtracting R2 and R3, we can make this element should be as 0. There is no change in R2 and R1, right? R1 and R2 as it is. 1, 1, 3, 0. Next, what is R2? 0, minus 1, minus 4, and 0. Now, we want to convert R3 tends to, where minus 1 is present here, we want to multiply with minus. Minus into minus plus, minus 1 plus 1, 0. So we want to multiply R2 with minus 3. Therefore, R3 minus R2, R3 minus R2, right? R3 first of all. What is R3 here? 0, 0, minus 1, lambda minus 12, and 0. We want to multiply R2 with minus 0, minus into minus plus 1, minus into minus plus 4. Next is 0. What is the answer is going to be? 0, 0, lambda. Here, minus 12 plus 4. Listen, minus 12 plus 4 is nothing but minus 8. 0 plus 0 is nothing but 0. 0, 0, lambda minus 8, 0. Now, this is the form of echelon. It is the form of echelon. Form of echelon matrix. Now, first, what is the given? What is the first solution? We want to find unique solution. We want to find unique solution. Unique solution here, listen nicely. Here, unique solution. Unique solution. We want to find unique solution. Listen carefully. Using the lambda value, we want to find whether we want to find unique solution and non-trivial solution. In spite of unique solution, we can find trivial solution also. We can find trivial solution also. In find a unique solution, we want to find trivial solution also. Listen carefully. What is the trivial solution? Rho of A is equal to rho of AB is equal to 3. Rho of A is equal to rho of AB is equal to 3. What is the given matrix? Last matrix here. 1, 1, 3, 0. Next, 0, minus 1, minus 4, 0. What is it? 0, 0, lambda minus 8, 0. When we get rho of A, rho of AB is 3 in this matrix, if lambda is equal, this lambda minus A should not equal to 0. Suppose here 0, lambda minus A is 0. If I'm going to apply 0 here, what will be rho of A? Rho of A 2, rho of AB 2. So we should not apply lambda minus A. That is, lambda should not equal to A. If lambda is not equal to A, what is the answer here? 1, 1, 3, 0, 0, minus 1, minus 4, 0, 0, 0. If lambda is not equal to 8, for example, we will take lambda is equal to 7. If lambda is 7 minus 8, minus 1 and 0. What is rho of A here? Rho of A is nothing but 3. Rho of AB is also 3. If lambda is not equal to 8, if lambda is not equal to A, so then we assume the example, let lambda equal to 7, it's not equal, lambda is equal to 7, 7 minus 8, minus 1, what is rho of A? Now, immediately here, rho of A is nothing but 3, rho of A is equal to 3, what is rho of A equal to? Rho of A is also 3, therefore, rho of A is equal to rho of AB is equal to 3, is equal to number of unknowns, therefore, system is consistent and has unique solution. The second solution, we want to find non-trivial solution. For non-trivial solution, we want to get rho of A, rho of AB is equal to 2R1. When we get 2R1, if lambda is equal to A, if we put lambda is equal to A, A minus A, 0. We put lambda equal to A, listen, 1, 1, 3, 0. 0, minus 1, minus 4, 0. If 0, 0, lambda equal to A, 8 minus A, 0, 0. What will be rho of A? Rho of A is equal to 2. What is rho of AB? Rho of AB is also 2. If lambda is equal to A, then rho of A is equal to 2. Rho of AB is equal to 2. Therefore, rho of A is equal to rho of AB is equal to, which is less than n. Therefore, system is consistent. System is consistent and has a non-trivial solution.